Okay, hi korang, assalamualaikum. Hari ni I nak share satu story. Story mana I experience a very bad acne breakout. Bulan 7 tahun ni, actually 2 tahun lepas pun I ada juga develop very bad acne breakout sebab masa tu salah pakai produk. And this time around, I salah makan. Biasalah kita perempuan kan suka try itu ini. So, I tried so many things. Laser ada, injection pun ada, try makan ubat pun ada. Tapi still tak okay, jerawat mata still keluar-keluar. And lastly, I come up with my own regime. I do some studies and research. I buat program work acne I sendiri. Alhamdulillah, now dah okay. So very clear. Now tengah buat acne scalp. And I'll show you the progress.